The body of a woman found floating in the Delaware River still hasn't been identified. A man working on a pier along East Allegheny Avenue in Port Richmond found the body around 9:30 this morning. We're waiting to find out how that woman died.